Hello students of my class first, good morning to all. So exams are over now. So today we will start a new chapter 6, adding greater number. So students, we all know how to add the smaller number and we have learned this in chapter 2, addition up to 20. So we all know how to add smaller number and today we learned adding greater number. It means हम बड़े number का addition learn करेंगे. Smaller number का addition हमने already learn कर लिया है. अब हम greater number का addition learn करेंगे. So the first method of adding greater number is counting forward to add. So we have learned already the number after, the number before and the number between. So this method counting forward to add belongs to the number after. So you remember the method of number after? Yes, very good. So students, what do you mean by the counting forward to add? So students, for counting forward method, always see bigger number first. So students, this is the first example of counting forward method. And this is 9 and 3. Hame kya add karna hai? 9 and 3. So first we will write this in a mathematical form, which is 9 plus 3 or 9 plus 3. The both are the form of addition in mathematical form. So now let's search which is the bigger number. The 9 is bigger and the 3 is bigger. Yes, the 9 is bigger number. So take this 9 and we need to go ahead. And what do you mean by the go ahead? From right side of the counting or after number of the counting. So what is the ahead side and what is the after number and what is the right side of counting, which is this direction, and this is called forward direction, and this method is also counting forward method. So bigger number is 9. So, hame kitne number tak aage ya after ka counting dekhna hai? 3 number tak. So, we will count or jump till 3 digits. So, what number comes after 9? Which is 10. What number comes after 10? Which is 11. And what number comes after 11? Which is 12. So, the bigger number is 9 or hum after 9. 3 digit tak counting likhenge aur hum counting jump karenge, which is 9. 9 ka next number 10. 10 ka next number 11. Aur 11 ka next number 12. So humne 3 digit pe jab count kiya, jab jump kiya aur after number dekha, so our answer is 12. It means students, 9 plus 3 is 12. What is 9 plus 3 is 12. So students, 12 is the sum of 9 and 3. So we will write 12 in this blank space. So students, somewhere we see 3 plus 9. And in addition, isme koi farak nahi padta hai. 9 plus 3 ya 3 plus 9 in addition, it's remaining same. Isse same hi rahega. But in subtraction, if we write 3 minus 9 or 9 minus 3, isme equation mein bahut farak padta hai. So in addition, 3 plus 9 or 9 plus 3 are same and the result will come also same, because 3 plus 9 is 12 and 9 plus 3 is again 12. So simply in addition, by counting forward method, take the bigger number and then count forward to the second number. Counting forward method mein hame kya karna hai? Bigger number ko dekhna hai, uske baad jo second number hai us number tak hame after number dekhna hai ya hame number jump karna hai. Okay students, let's have another example. And we will take the next example, which is 15 plus 3. So add 15 and 3, and this is the mathematical form. So let's check which number is bigger. Yes, this 15 is bigger than this 3 and this 3 is smaller. So take the 15 bigger number first, and then we need to find out the number after 15 till 3 digits. उसके बाद में हमें 15 के बाद में 3 नंबर तक जंप करना है, बिकॉज द नेक्स्ट नंबर एंड द सेकेंड नंबर इज 3. सो व्हाट्स कम आफ्टर 15, विच इज 16. What comes after 16, which is 17, and what comes after 17, which is 18. So हमने 3 time jump किया और 3 time हमने after number search किया, and this number is 18. It means 15 plus 3 is 18. This is the method of counting forward method. Counting forward method में simply आपको क्या देखना है? Take the bigger number, after that count forward the second number. बड़ा number आपको लेना है और जो second number है उस number तक आपको counting बोलनी है. And the second method is also आप finger से भी कर सकते हैं. So the bigger number is 15 and the smaller number is 3. So let's count after 15 till 3 digit. So what comes after 15, which is 16, 17, and 18. So 15 plus 3 is 18. So the counting forward method में आप after number search कर सकते हैं और ahead number, it means उसका जो अगला number है वो jump करके आप number देख सकते हैं और आप fingers पे भी counting बोल के जो second number वाला है तब तक counting बोल के आप ऐसे भी addition कर सकते हैं. There are various way of doing addition with the method of counting forward. The next example is add 12 and 2. So 12 plus 2. So find out the bigger number, and the bigger number is 12, and let's count after 12 till 2. Hame 12 ke baad mein 2 digits tak counting bolni hai. So what comes after 12? This is 13 and 14. So 12 plus 2 is 14, and we can do this addition with the after number also. So what comes after 12, which is 13, and what comes after 13, which is 14. Hame 2 number tak jump karna hai and we get 14 here. It means 12 plus 2 is 14. So students, this is the method of counting forward number. You just need to take the bigger number, after that count forward the second number. So this is about the counting forward method. So students, please do practice at your home of counting forward method to add, and do these addition using counting forward method. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.